out as we open up the fourth. Pittsburgh side of the field. Here's Fields throwing, and it is caught. Jimmy Graham. And you see the enthusiastic spike that goes as his first catch. It's good for 28.
This is what Jimmy Graham needs to do. Get down the seam against Edmonds one-on-one, and they've got to win the one-on-ones. They're playing single safety middle. You have to be able to fire that ball in there before Minkin can get over there and help out of the middle of the field. And this is something that Justin is starting to get comfortable with.
Montgomery gives it off to Mooney. It's Mooney who strolls into the end zone untouched. Touchdown, Chicago.
Watch this. This is Bush right here. He doesn't know which way to go. This ball is going to be handed off. He goes with the quarterback, which was Montgomery, and great blocking on the perimeter. That's an easy touchdown for Mooney. Really nice design there from Bill Lazor and Matt Nagy.
That's a nice series overall. They're starting to get into a nice little groove.